My brothers and sisters for Nigeria and for Obodo Ibo, una good evening. We thank Baba God for this wonderful weekend when he creates with his own hand. And I want to appreciate all my brothers and sisters for Nigeria and for Obodo Ibo for how far una don't take the follow us for this broadcast since we start. We want to thank una for our support. With the appreciation and for the prayer, for the cause, for everything we have done to do, now God will bless you now. Even those people they call us say will be fake, I pray, may Satan not go use you to fulfill negative prophecy. Make your eye quick open or time so that truth will set you free. Because we record this platform, talk am as it be, which simply means say it the way it is on the altar of truth. Now only truth. Now go feel liberate this nation. Now only truth. Now go feel save our world. Now only truth go feel save family. A home where there is no truth, we end up with disaster. Family we know they experience truth, they will always experience disaster. Nation we know they experience truth, they go with the experience disaster. That's why come be like saying that liars now they can rule over the affairs of the people. If at every 10 persons, one go talk to nine a lie. If 10 persons talk, you're going to look for a searchlight to go find out what happened. Why? Now the way the society can be. That's why God don't help us to put this program together, to take enlighten the people, to take open the eyes of the people, to really see the truth of reality, not be by the talking, but to the acts according to which our name be. Una, good evening. Una, welcome. God bless all of una. Today, we're going to look church matter, the way forward. Yesterday we talked about the errors and the way things supposed to be. But today now the way forward. So as soon as we call, make the call to tell us the way forward. What you feel, say the church supposed to do, what they know they do. So you will make call, you will tell us as supposed to be, and we will take note, we will rub mind together on and do well. Let us pray. Father, we thank you for tonight. We ask that you take over tonight's broadcast. Lord God Almighty, as we begin to seek for the way forward concerning the church, open our eyes to see the area where we need to amend, the area where we need to repent and to return back to you, and to enthrone righteousness and godliness in our churches. Father, take all the glory. Lord, speak through us tonight. We come against every form of destruction. We say no powers of the night will be able to stand against this broadcast. Anyone that is angry because of this broadcast and they have decided to plan evil against us, let that evil swallow them up in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, let all our enemies continue to use their hand to sponsor what will destroy them in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name. Amen. My people, una good evening. My name still remains Apostle Alfred Odion Uyinosa, aka No Shaking. My brother Godwin Akbos Akbo Wogene from GC Republic in the studio this evening. Akbos, make you come greet your people in the studio this evening. In the studio this evening. Abe, come greet the people.
Abiko, na good evening. Na well done.
So now welcome. Now Akbo Wogene Akbos. By the grace of God, he wedding on the 20th of this month. So she wedding at 20th of this month. So thank God. That the trust God may do wonder. So yesterday we talked about the errors of the church and the things where they happen for church and the way it's not supposed to be. Yesterday we talked about say churches today now social building and they build. We know they build the life of the people. Since I was born, now I am getting old. My brother, now social building project now they build. With the build. Remember that the plenty will come, they begin to break the wall, they expand. As we expand the wall, now so we see they expand the life of the members. We know we get problem. We expand the wall, we break the wall. After we don't get money finished, we'll cause all the people to begin to put AC. We'll begin to pump money to put AC so that the place come cool and not be so supposed to be. But the member will come to the place will cool, but they won't have the hot. Some never get roof over their head. Me when their money, now until they put AC. Me when their money, until they build the church. As I talked to him yesterday, when pastors we the build, we go say now our church. Our church. By the time the building finish, he will come become pastor church, and a wife, church. Pastor will be chairman, a wife will be deputy chairman, a wife will be, a person will be board of trustee. But the time when they build that, now collective, our, they'll collect money for everybody hand. After the build and finish, then only their name will come there. All these things, it did bad. And all these things, now the open room for kidnapping, for ritualists, for hatred, envy and jealousy among church members, among family members. That's where they be. You say, this member of this church, no one get anything to do with this church. That way, now witchcraft, not be so Jesus Christ talk. Jesus Christ said that they may be one. The power of unity. This one of the last statement of Jesus when he wants to depart this earth. Said that they may be one. But today, our so-called daddy Jew and past bishop, they say no, we cannot be one. Me, I don't know what they define because of greed, material acquisition, unnecessary competition. Now they happen. And denominational, denomination could cause another problem. Denomination. I see you say different Bible day. Now only one Bible, one heaven. From one Bible, everybody they come with a different interpretation. Just to suit themselves. If they want to collect money from member, they'll get back Bible verse when they go quote. When they reach the time to help member, they don't go quote the Bible verse when they talk to help the poor. They know, in fact, they don't even cheer and come up for their Bible. They can only remember where to say Malachi, bring all the tithes into their stores. They don't remember where Jesus Christ talked from Matthew. I was hungry, you don't feed me. They will do, nobody they read that part again. Now leave Malachi and we will read, bring all the tithes into the stores, so that may pastor they eat, make it better swear. Finish. All these things are error, and we go to correct them. But today, now the way forward, because this way forward, we no go look anybody face. We go to call all their name. Why? Because God know their name. Funny enough, people will say, "No, call their name. God know their name." Since God know their name, I will talk and because God know their name. So now all these things I want to address this evening. Since I'm going to take my time, because me at the verse this evening, because the way the Nigeria church going to go now. In fact, it don't become business empire. It don't become business center. No, be soul winning center. It's supposed to be soul winning center. It's supposed to be a life saving center. But today, na business center, business as usual. If you check when Jesus Christ entered temple, when they begin to sell everything, Jesus Christ meet and say, no, this temple is a temple of prayer. No, be ready to sell. But today, now all selling, but now we sell for church. We will sell our kerchief, sell coconut oil, sell granite oil, sell palm oil in the name of anointing. We will sell sand where they go collect from grave. They will sell now from Israel. They will sell mustard seeds. Nothing we need to sell. They will sell wristband. Nothing we need to sell. They will sell sticker. Now, all these things, now Jesus Christ dragged them come up from the New Testament. Say, no, now. Say, now I drag them. But that thing where Jesus Christ dragged come on. Bishop, all of them, they don't bring and come back to church again. Begin to say, 419 in the church, thereby raising the altar of wickedness, envy, and jealousy. That's why she said, person wait, see for outside, he will come church today, he will come give that an offering. Pastor, no, will ask him, say, where you for see money? We never ask, where for see money? If I do only thing, they never say for church. If I'm nothing, they never say for church. Common sticker, where they supposed to give member free, they will sell them because they need money. And not be supposed it's not be so supposed to be. There are so many people today, they don't feel Greek on church. Why? Because they don't get tithe and offering. So if they don't come offering, they don't go come church because it gets some church they collect offering five times. Me, I don't know what they do and they do. Then they collect building offering. Like say the building, in fact, see where they don't they build, even church where they don't build finish, they see they collect building offering. They see they collect building offering. All this thing are thief and are witchcraft and with the corrector. So this evening and the way forward. The way forward be say the university where church built, where they use member money built, when it be said the school fees, high pass government school fees, may they bring that school fees down. Now the way forward be that. May they slash all the school fees, make it be the same price, make it be the same school fees for government school. That's what it be. Both with government school, that's what it's supposed to be now. So if they're not ready to slash the school fees, may they close them. Because we're not supposed to be, everything is supposed to be business. It's supposed to be an institution to save the lost soul. But today, Christian University, now our school fees now big pass. Now our school fees now come big pass the school fees of government's university. Meanwhile, now tithe and offering, apart from tithe and offering, member seat contribution, now they take due that university. As it be said, they don't want to reduce the school fees of that investment, they close them down. And if they're ready to open that university, may they reduce the school fees. Ma'am, make it the equal with the same school fees where government university collect. Now so it could be. Now so with the talk and so. If you go to Deepala University, no problem. If you go to primary school and secondary school, no problem. Very high. Waiting on it, they're going to teach. Waiting on it, they teach when they teach another school. Even the moral decadence in the society, even they high for the so-called Christian university or primary or secondary school. We're talking about cheating for government school. If I for part for Christian university, now they can be worst. Now there it can't worst. Now that be the problem. Covenant University have been a Kingdom Heritage. Kingdom Heritage, that school fees not be here. That school fees even there past government school fees. Waiting they can't teach. Waiting can't they special for waiting they teach. Waiting they teach when government school not they teach. So make they look at. So if they went forward, if they're not ready to bring their school fees down to the level of government school, make they close them. Make everybody go back to government school. Because the early missionary, when the bridge could come, all these are that the Jew, all of them benefit from that early missionary school. You know why? When the early missionary bridge school can bring come free, so that the people go fear attend school. Because when they come see the yaga yaga with the happy society. Now they say they come with the free God, which is Jesus Christ by Himself, and everything with the following are free. Now they tell set up school that time. Now they set up school. So all our fathers today, we get university, when people they feel pay the school fees, now that school, now they go. So they pay me now. If they go that school, why be said today, they only feel build school, where be say poor man says before you attend. How they continue to help the government, how they continue to help their church member. They way forward, now we the talk and as it be, may they reduce their school fees. Now who they call so? Hello. So, I also mentioned a good verse now. May they begin verse. We're going to talk and as it be. If you check, even a redeemed school, primary school, redeemed secondary school, no problem. The school fees is expensive. Members, no fee go. Meanwhile, the members' money, then they build the school. They went forward and they start from the school now. They went forward and when they talk about it, they made a reduce the school fees. Hello? Yeah, God bless you.
Am I sure it's Apostle?
Yeah, this is Apostle Alfred.
Is that Apostle Alfred?
So, may they reduce the school fees. If they don't want to take care of the poor masses, if they don't want to take care of their members, may they close the school. Not be business. It's supposed to cushion the effect of the members. That's the truth of the matter. We're we'll talking as a bee. Hello?
Hello, good evening, sir. Is that Apostle?
Yeah, this is Apostle Alfred. Good evening, sir.
Okay, yes, are we still on the topic now? Have we started?
Yes, we have started. Church, the way forward.
Okay, is it the same topic of yesterday, sir?
Yes, but today is the way forward. The way forward, the solution. What do you suggest?
Sir, I didn't hear you clearly, sir.
What do you suggest that this church should start doing and what do you intend to do as a Christian? According to the Bible, your role.
The line is not too good. The line is not too good.
And I don't request a line not too good. Talk about CB. Way forward. According to the Bible, you go call to tell us the way forward. How Jesus supposed to be? And your role according to Bible. My role now to bring out the secret, to bring out the truth. That's what it's supposed to be. So, my people, all those church schools, when they open, when they become business center, When it be say, now waiting they happen for that university, and they happen for Christian university, we know what I think. Even with our school fees very high, but yet we never see produce the best graduates. We never see produce the best graduate for the history of Nigeria with all the school fees where they pay. Not be say that they graduate now, they graduate, will they get job? No job, they'll still come back to the labor market. So, the money where they invest on university, education is powerful, yes, government get their university. The purpose of church setting up university now to help the government to build the people. But today now, will they help the government to destroy the people? Will they raise poverty? Now, that university one has set up, one and also set up industry along, so that as members they graduate from the school, they will get job. You understand now? Now, as they finish, they'll still run back, go back again, go and look for government job. Why the church not create job for them? So the role of the church now is to start creating job, in as well with the university, more begin to create job. Hello?
Hello.
Yeah, God bless you, sir. God bless you, sir. Yes, sir.
God bless you.
Amen, sir.
What if you look out to be that a pastor's wife for the only children now, that the feet will go back and the feet will be, but that the feet are snatched back, and put a couple of minutes back. You know about what? Let me tell you, Jacob, those feet are going to be wrong. Let me tell you, that's what I'm going to do. Let me tell you, that's what I'm going to do. Let me tell you, that's what I'm going to do. Let me tell you, that's what I'm going to do.
Yeah. So the way forward, all the school where church established, if they're not ready to bring down the school fees, make a close and make everybody go back to government university, because I see no reason why church university should be more expensive, more than government university. How you continue to help the government? How you continue to help the people? Because today we are raising utter poverty. It increased among member. Every small church open one new school. Corner. Who don't get 10 member one new school? Who get 5 member one new school? How the school continue to affect the people? The school supposed to be a system to build the people, teaching them moral. But today I will be able to teach how to thief. If I one of my friends that year, if I shake my head. He won't go register school, in school. The student will get no reach 100. He said 100. So that make government register the school. La. I shake my head. Student will get no reach 100. He go write and say he has 100 students. 100. Just because he won't register that school. La. When he come to GC and WAEC, now they go see Christian school go they cheat. So how we continue to help the society? So the way forward this evening, who wants first, me the bad first for now. The way forward, they be say, all those church, they say, yes, ministry is expensive to maintain. Who send you university? God send you now. If they're expensive to maintain, who send you? God made a complaint that university is nothing good. Make we support government. So make we reduce our school fees. So that the members, when they gather money, they build them, make them go to school. Make them go to school for crying out loud. Because the investment are building, and I saw one actually they go to school, politician without chief, all of them, without collect money to do project, and then actually they go there. The board member, when he sweat, when he root Gary, Claire, do everything, then the actually don't think this man is cool. You say he won't give the scholarship don't get it, don't get it. We're going to talk about CB. So that school matter, maybe they begin to reduce their school fees now. All the Christian school for Nigeria, whether primary, whether secondary, whether university, may they reduce their school fees now because you don't get value for the society. Now the truth be that. If people go to a Christian university, maybe you see the way girls they dress, their nakedness is even worse past the secular university. More they talk about CB. So all Christian university right now, they should call their leaders. They should start slashing that university, that school fees. Covenant University, over 200 something thousand naira. Go to calculate per annum. You know how much? Before you graduate, you just very close to 20. How many millions of men have to pay school fees? And where the job day? Where the job day? Mama will never feel job. Then we go to the roots, can't be big money to take a pay to the school fees. At the end of the day, roots. So how the church could they help the people? So the role of the church and the way forward, make all the Christian school for Nigeria reduce their school fees. May they reduce their school fees now. May they reduce that by 50%. Reduce it. Reduce it. With all the amount that they collect, yeah, they are not still, they are not part of the most best, they talk about the best university in the country. They're not there among the best university for the world. They're not there. So yet our school is not high pass. Yet, common university, their school is not high. But look at the caliber of students they produce for them. Now the so-called church university, the students they produce, they don't even compete with that student. On unnecessary competition everywhere, all churches in the open school. Now that will not be now God send us. Now God send us. If I thought we want other general to build the people, our school fees will be down. So how will continue to help the people? So that one are for the school area. That one are for the school area. Now the way forward, all those castles where churches they build, make we stop them. Make we stop those castles, more begin to build the people. Make we identify members where don't start house, we never feel build that. Make up the members for church. We get electrician for church, we get bricklayer, we get carpenter, we get plumber, we get painter. Make we identify members where don't build that, we never finish that. Members, all of us will go there, we'll go up and finish that. That's the true Christianity. All of us will go there, we'll go up and build that. That way they call unity and love. So we will bring love and unity back to the church. So all the artisans in the church, may they identify members where we say not the roof, enough a roof. Everybody will gather money. Oh yeah, aluminium among ourselves, go and go down the roof. Everybody will put hand on their back, may the roof on. There are people where they village, where be Christian, where they village. They village. The church is for town. All the churches for town. Make we gather, go village. We'll go to help those people where they carry farm. Now the truth be that. Make we empower them. Youth, full ground, youth, just the church, they don't, they are lazy. Lazy youth, full church. More carry than gather go village. All those, our mama, papa, with their village, where we tell them they feel go farm again. More go there, go clear the farm for them, help their plants. That Christianity. So by the time the food, when they come out from that farm, they cannot come city, food go the cheap. Food go the cheap. And that's where they be. And I'm gonna let me join. Welcome, my boss. Come studio this evening. Make up with man for this matter. As soon as they call, I'm gonna tell her the way forward with the Bible because we get the love teaching with all rights for grant. We want to begin to talk about the way forward for the church.
People, now good evening once again, and I trust see God will help us this evening in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You see the purpose of this. This topic this evening, why I like her so much is that now for every Christian, yes, this topic don't be for unbeliever because now family they talk now. Now the Christian community, irrespective of denomination, now we they talk now. Now we go pull out for this thing, yes. Because it don't reach where we supposed to be talk concerning what it will make the church good. which could make us stay united. Everybody, they say, the church is not united. The church is having this issue. But now, by the grace of God, we go start to talk now on how the church can be united, on how love can come back, on how Christian home can be fine. Yes, on how man and woman, where they inside the church will be married, the things where they will they do, what we go advise them to they do for peace to reign. So let me just start this one now. So the first thing I want to do is that Apostle don't talk so many wonderful things. So in short, more clap for Apostle. Yes. God has spoken through his servant. So we appreciate God. You know easy. In a family man, in children day. Many times, but they look at the way they run up and down during the day. And he confessed they catch the word of the Lord. Me when I want to do my wedding, so I see they had me, not the dog of him. We don't take for inside for almost 16 years now, so it's not easy. So the first thing is that as you hear the word, this word we will talk the way forward, not be for only pastors, so yes,
everybody,
not be for pastors, not be for some people, not for everybody, because before God called the pastor, now Christian be before, now member be before. So you will listen now. You don't know that after you listen to this word, tomorrow God won't say, my son, follow me now, I don't call you. So the building are for everybody. And as you hear, I beg, you know, as opposed to the least talking, make a track with you to share on. Yes, remember, nobody the hearer of the word, now God will bless you, now the doer. As you hear and continue to do one. If you be pastor, I beg, establish what you will talk for your ministry. If you be pastor, so you get school, I beg. Apostle, don't bring one wonderful point now. Muna slash the salary, the school fees. The school fees, yes. God no build that. God doesn't say when you build school because of profit.
No.
God said make we help ourselves. So the purpose of the church not be to raise money. Mm-mm. God don't say when you help the church raise money to build do your work. God don't tell any church, say, go find money where you take do my work. No. God can sponsor his work by himself. So anything where the church they do, at that school, any other thing at all, is supposed to be the cheapest. The cheapest, yes. The cheapest. And if it be said for the world, their own, the dear, our own, go they cheap, and it go they more standard. Yes. Go they more standard, because nobody man they sponsor them. Now God is sponsoring them. So that when the Bible says, when men see our good works, they will give glory to the Father.
Yeah.
So when the people of the world won't see the good work with the God they do through his church, maybe now for school side, say now our school night cheap us, say our members that they rejoice every day, say the poor among us that they rejoice every day, say those where they village, when office, we don't get money, say they are begin, don't go for primary school.
Thank you, Jesus. Satan is a liar. If they let me, they attack the network, we go finish this broadcast.
Yes, sir. The church must be one. Yes, it must be one. There must be love again. Yes. The first scripture now, Galatians 6 verse 10. The Bible says, now remember, say Paul, they taught to the Galatian Christian. So anything what would they read now to the Christian?
Then they waste their time, oh.
Yes, sir.
This network will stand. They waste their time.
They are wasting their time.
They let me attack the network. We will finish the broadcast.
Okay, the first scripture. Mona, no worry. Mona, just be patient with us. Okay, we know they go anywhere. We must finish by the grace of God, and God will help us. Galatians 6, verse 10. It says, as we have therefore opportunity, let us do good unto all men.
All men.
Okay, possibly I say one or something.
No.
Let us do good unto all men, especially unto them who are of the household of faith.
As we ought, as we have therefore opportunity, all the opportunity where we get, say make, say let us do good, make we they do good, pastor, member, everybody, Christian, unto all men, all, not be some, unto all Christians, especially, so now yet God comes separate, all men, God, but especially, to those who are what the household of faith, Christian. So with me, as they do good for people, the people are supposed to be our first priority, not the people in the church. And that's all, you know, and that's all one of people, not for house.
And you see, you see, all men, you see, who are of the household of faith, you You see what the Bible they talk for here? Do good unto all men, be say. Do good unto all men, be say. Not be only to your member. Not be only to people who now they go to the same church. Yes. Not be only to your friend. Yes. Not be only to the Christian who you like. No, not be the Bible they talk. You see, as you get opportunity, as I get opportunity, as Christian, you say make we do good to all men with everything where God don't give to us. You see, especially unto those who are of the household of faith. The household of faith, we say, even those who believe what you believe. All those who believe in Christ Jesus. Yes. Irrespective of their character. Yes. Irrespective of their spiritual level. Yes. Irrespective of language. Irrespective of tribe. Irrespective of location. Irrespective of educational qualification. You say, make do good unto all men. All men. So this one don't talk about the same church member. You don't talk about the person who you like. No. Every Christian, you say, well, you do good unto all men. So as you, God don't bless you with money for that church, the Bible says, do good unto all men. Oh. And you say, your best priority, that Christian. Yes. Not to say you know they see Christian. No, don't talk about. You Christian fool everywhere. Do good to them. Yes. The second scripture now, before I begin talking to meeting. Psalm 41, verse 1. Psalm 41, verse 1. The Bible says, blessed is he that considereth the poor. The Lord will deliver him in time of trouble. You see, God don't lay emphasis on the poor. Yes, God don't lay emphasis on the poor. He said, blessed is that man who will always consider the poor among us.
First.
Yes, the poor among us. He said, God will deliver him in time of trouble. So one way to obtain the deliverance of God for your life or your family is to consider the poor. Apostle, you don't want to pray for this scripture.
So we can't say no food for lazy man. A Christian, our help fellow Christian, he will come and quote the Bible. Which verse? He did not walk, should not eat. Don't go quote that verse. Don't say no food for lazy man. Don't quote that verse. Forget you waiting Psalm 41, verse 1 talk. Blessed is he that considereth the poor first. If you consider the poor, you are blessed. As you consider the poor, God will deliver you from trouble. The reason why a lot of Christians, they still face trouble every day. Why? Because they look down on the poor. They don't agree help the poor. They don't agree support the poor. Some will say, oh, teach them how to catch fish. Stop giving them fish. Well, we can't tell them to deceive ourselves today. Not everybody will catch fish for crying out loud. Not everybody will catch fish. That's why Job can talk and say, the poor you always have with you. And the Bible don't talk and now. Now rain they fall, rain they fall. Rain is falling in Nigeria now. So now the thing with the make noise. Rainy season, moon and offers. Hope so that the year is small, small. Moon and offers, now rainy season, not enough for you hold up.
Yes.
And not if I want to hold up, but that will not be my agenda now. So, say, blessed is he that considered the poor. If you need deliverance, the first thing you should do is to consider the poor. If you don't consider the poor, you don't get your deliverance.
Yes, sir.
If you like go show 1 million naira seat for altar, you don't waste your time. There are some of us Christians, our family members, they suffer. They suffer. We prefer to carry the money to go give one church, to go give one pastor. Yet, family members, they, poor people, they are among us. When they suffer, we will not really help them. The reason why so many Christians, they do deliverance upon deliverance, is because they do their selfish. They do their selfish. They don't agree help people when they are around them. You don't help people when they are around you, how God will they help you? Not be with right Bible, now which Bible talks. Yeah. Psalm 41 verse 1, not be me right now. Say, blessed is he that considereth the poor. The Lord will deliver him for, in time of trouble. How God will they deliver you in time of trouble? When you know they help the poor. When you know they support the poor. When you know they support the poor member. When you know they support your poor mother. Your poor in-law. You know they support them. You are just full of yourself. Everything about you. You know they consider poor. You come to the code Bible. No food for lazy man. No food for lazy man. No food for lazy man. No bishop Bible talker. So if you need deliverance, look for the poor people around you. Begin to support them. For as long as you don't support the poor, there is no way God will just deliver you from trouble. If you like, you get 200 billion naira, forget it. We must learn to support the poor. So I make an add to this thing.
Okay,
you remember I said D, we'll talk about the way forward. We get so many singles for church today. We want marry, they're not being married.
Yes, sir.
They're not being married.
Yes, sir.
It's of church to support them because who sent you to marry?
Yes, sir.
Who sent you? The church is supposed to help that single way one marry. Help them, make we rally around them. If not to bash you, go bash you for them. Do everything for those single. That's why we get single today, full church, full everywhere. They don't want marry. Why? Because they fear no money to take care of them. So that's the reason why the church, we need to come together so that those single, people want marry, don't get money. We will help them. As we set them up for marriage, we will set up business for the wife.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
We'll set up business for the wife.
Yes, sir.
Then set up the man.
Yes, sir.
Then we'll start life for them.
Yes, sir.
You understand? Now the role of the church be that. Because the unbeliever, those people who they call unbeliever, they do it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That's why they get more converts.
Yes, sir.
But the church, we're supposed to help our own. We're going to use prayer points. There's some people they pray for, we're not supposed to pray for.
Yes, sir.
Now the truth be that. We're going to pray, bind the devil. Not be everything, but not be everything we're supposed to bind the devil.
Yes, sir.
We get members where we get brilliance. Yeah, family not be sponsored then.
Yes,
that one are the role of the church. As we they collect that and offering, they collect building fund, pastor fund. No, see they collect those money to tell a send member go school. Yes, I don't say some churches they do one, but the people they do not in 3%.
Yes, sir.
And not in 3%.
Like that word, sir. Like that word.
Some people they do one, but the one they do is only 3%. So that one they just are going to increase them so that they see go where they church. Make sure they get a marriage for them. Marry for them.
That's true, sir.
Empower the wife. Set up business. Any woman, when you give 100,000, you set up business for them, go start from there.
Yes,
by so doing, they start an offering with the fine. They'll still bring and come church.
Yes,
for crying out loud. Today, now we can't get poor member for that church. When they grow up, now churches, now we they help ourselves. But today, now we know they help ourselves. Rather, we they destroy ourselves. The way forward, all those money, what they gather till they bring, build castle, when they finish, more begin to use the money till they build member.
Thank you, sir.
Agenda.
Now, you see, that the first point, the way forward, you remember what we talk today now, waiting the church, know they do what we're supposed to do. Yes. Waiting now what way the church supposed to do according to waiting God talk for a word, that will they bring them. And this one, not even one denomination, no. For all followers of Jesus, all irrespective of denomination. So by God's grace, God died. Yes. So don't identify the first one again. Say, make could they help the poor among us. Not be the rich among yourself.
No.
No. If you be rich man, you help rich man. You feed do and say you the help him. Because if you don't need, wait the rich man see help you.
Yeah.
Jesus say, I will read them very soon. He said, if you want host party, he said, well, you know only the call rich people. Because if rich people want to party, now you they go stick up. He said, call those who don't go be repay you. So if you want to really do good, they go touch the heart of God as a Christian. Not do good to the one who go be pay you back. Find the one who don't go be pay you. Find the one who don't get them at all. Who don't go be pay you back. Minister you did want to God. So the second one we are supposed to identify that the issue of marriage. Many of you today, I get many of my friends. They don't take the age of many of them 30, many of them 30 something, many of them 29. Now that time is the right time for them to marry. They serve God well. Let me say, yes, they have been serving God well, but no money. This is for many of them are graduates. Many of them do business, but no money. No money. You know, you tell yourself the truth. You know, say, if they start in that age, sometimes you think they're tough.
Yeah.
But sometimes, so that the devil no go distract our young members, that make God, don't make many of them, they bless. Many of us, they bless. God does set you up, sis. Let me say, set you up for just yourself and your family. That make I bless your company. That make I bless you. You get millions of naira. You get company all over. You reach. Let me say, maybe now you're by your power. Yes, the Bible says in Romans 9, verse 15 and 16. It said it is God that show mercy to whom he want to show mercy and compassion to whom he want to show compassion. That it is not he that willeth, nor he that runneth.
But of him that showeth mercy.
Now God's mercy, that makes you get what you get and I provision. So now we don't give you, identify those who won't marry for church. Apostle, don't bring one wonderful point that I love so much. Identify them. Identify the young. You don't need to pray about them.
No, you don't need prayer points.
So, see, the Christian, what you were supposed to pray with God, they are being now. God, let your kingdom come. Let your will be done. Let your kingdom come. Let your will be done. Let love reign. All those who they pray money, now because they know they help ourselves. Now we go they turn everything for church now to physical things. God don't want them like that. If we help ourselves, we discover say our needs go they few, but our desire for God go they more. So down on another point again, I beg. Anyway, you don't need to wait. Not be only pastor. If you get money, you there among. Identify them, they are around you, irrespective of the denomination. As long as they are followers of Jesus, reduce their burden for them so that they will feel see half they follow God well.
It make a good journey thing.
Okay, sir.
Some of these people actually get hard to help.
Yes, sir.
They are so called that the GO not let them be help. Mm. They can't get all of them committed for church. Mm. All of them are committed that they will contact them that way. Television ministry, radio ministry, Facebook ministry, WhatsApp ministry, Twitter ministry, YouTube ministry, hospital ministry, all of the ministry. They will tie all of them. That's where Gio tagged me. I want to help with that member. It no go fix. Why? Because they chop in their papa that the Gio now will call up them to themselves. Okay, man, add this to that. That the Gio write for a Twitter one day. He said, early man, may they not marry woman when a big cook. That one an error. Sir, error. The role of the church, not to set up catering school. What is stop us? Not to set up catering school to teach our guests how to cook. There's a department for that. Not the less spiritual things. There's a department for that. When you see some guests, they wear their mama pamper, they over pamper. So they go to church. Church now correction center. You know if we correct waiting, don't they correct? So with the correct waiting, never correct. You understand? So not this stop the church. We will set up a catering school. Well, we will carry all our sisters. We'll carry them go that catering school. Oh, they're gonna go there to cook. We teach them how to cook, then we bring them back to the society. Not the way that the GO will talk, say, oh, don't marry a woman that does not know how to cook. That one has statement from the pit of hell, and it will cause unnecessary disunity. So the role of the church, as I've been talking before, now to help those sisters who are not a big cook, we teach them how to cook. Now the guys who are not a big cook, they not the only Bible prayer. Yes, they will still carry them, teach them how to cook, so that they make good family. That's why we more pick this call. Hello, good evening.
Yeah, hello,
Apostle. Yeah, God bless you, sir.
Yeah, good evening.
Yeah, good evening, sir.
Thank you for this great topic today. I just want to contribute my quota.
Please go ahead.
Wait for one church matter. And my contribution is from the book of Acts, chapter 4:34.
Okay.
They said there are no need. There is no need to be born among them, because those who own land or have it will serve them and bring the money to the apostles' feet. And the great is those people that really need.
The sharer.
For instance, you will see that the people there, they never consider those things to be their hands because they want to afford and they have the money next to that. So, you cannot lack among them because they care for those that they left privileged. For today, it's a sad story that in the midst of the congregation of the four mega churches, people are still wanted. People are still very much in chains, all God. Some of them, they're in great tongues. And one of the things that people start is my heart these days, when you go to foundations, for example, God sent foundation, you will see that people are breaking their churches. So in their cases, which the leader of the church, the president is supposed to have them to help, they will not show concern. They will bring those things to a passion and they say that they have no fear. They have no fear of God. They step into that they don't even know God. But this person is doing the real work that they're supposed to do. The work the church is supposed to do, this guy is doing it. And you can see the way God is testing him. So these are the areas that the church is suffering with. Things have to change. The people have to talk that time. Because the Bible says that they have one member because they saw that the difference of the people that go to church, their case was different. Their case will change. So they don't have a home. Since they came to that congregation, they don't have a home. They have people have to keep on trying to think and they begin to walk crazy. Maybe they have to be in their photos. But this time, things are all around. The only brigade in God is the back of their sheep. So God has said it quite clear in the honor that they all have been judged. the Oxford has been doctrine. They are dumb. So I said, people, I believe that this message is there to them, and they will have a change of heart. Because what I've seen and seen before, it is nothing new under the sun. But I don't say, you have a fault, I won't be enough. Many people be what they're supposed to do. I was saying that those people so, it is not the time for them to be ignorant. And many are not doing anything.
You see, the other one won't put mouth now, the issue of hospital bills. Yes, hospital bills. I was to talk about yesterday. Now, very important thing. Yes.
Let me to the good day, they pray for me. You are here. So don't worry.
Hospital, no many for every state. Yes. If we get the number of all the hospital for every state, yes. If each churches, irrespective of, they get small hospital, they get big one. If you don't say the ministry never to grow, and the members they small, where everybody, both the member and the pastor, bring them as ideas, say, sir.
This one. They are wasting their time, bro.
Okay.
They are wasting their time.
The attack against today's broadcast is strong, bro. It's strong, well. We never see this come up for a long time. You know, anytime we want to talk about the unity and the way forward of the church, you see attack. But the Bible says, Acts 19:20, it says, but so mightily grew the word of God and prevailed. No matter the attack, he said they will surely gather. But because the gathering is not by God, they will scatter. That's the judgment of all those who want to attack our network or our broadcast in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Move, continue.
Okay, they come.
Okay, sir.
Make a respond.
Yes, sir.
They say church don't be charity center, na lie. Church is a charity center. Church is a charity center. Anybody, when he talks in church don't be charity center, that person is Antichrist. What is simply a charity center? Simply mean church is a place where you meet the need of the needy, helping the people. Now talking about charity center, prayer, you have the people in the land of prayer, all around physically, everything is a charity center. You feeling you receive, feeling you give with the charity. So any church that does not do charity is not of God. We are saying it now. Any ministry that does not do charity, that does not help the people, that ministry belongs to the church of Satan. That is not the church of God. The true church of God is a charity center. Now, how do I know? When the people gather, when Jesus can finish ministry with them, they are brought to some and they go, Jesus can say, no, they should wait. He's take care of them. So the role of the church, not just to the prayer and by the devil, keep the devil clean, but I know, not really that one. There should be a time where the people also need to gather, you feed them. You feed the people. Now, sir, you don't say Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving or harvest time supposed to be a time of sharing and giving to church members. But today, and to appreciate the members, the purpose of...
It's okay.
Many of you, they attack the network. They go tired. Anyway, we stop today. We'll continue tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
They go tired. Many of you, they are not attack the network. They are wasting their time.
You see, anywhere... You did pay before you enter. Eh? Now, organization of profit making. Anywhere you did pay before you enter. Anywhere there are services now to earn profit, whether they collect money.
Yeah.
Now, for profit making organization, NGO, non governmental organization, non profit making organization, now the church be. The church was not established for profit making.
No.
Yes. For profit making. If say the church was established for profit making, we for not the complaint say that they say, Jesus will not come and say, my house is the house of prayer. You are turning into the house den of thieves.
Thieves, OG, bro, armor everywhere.
Yes. If say the church, now a place of profit making, every day for a year, for they say to watch this broadcast, everybody pay 300,000.
No, now, 1 million euro.
Not true, sir.
You know, when they collect money for the hand, yes. That's not the purpose of the ministry.
Wait, who say the church is not a charity center? Charity center means giving things for free.
That's it.
How much will they charge you now for this world?
We're not charging him.
How much you don't pay? We don't say, okay, let's pay today. Since you are hearing it for free, it's charity, it's giving for free. Charity means giving people things for free they cannot afford. Yes.
And the early church, the Bible said, and all the people that had need, that had, so they can't sell them.
Yes.
They cannot come give apostle. See, that scripture, if I see the only reader I gave a church, people will get money, all the big men will get land, will get cash, they sell and they can't give up the apostle. The Bible because the apostle now share it among the people that does not have. Therefore, they were not lacking anything. But today, member go sell bridge on the country, pastor will keep her. They go keep more to come, pastor will keep her. Member go donate cloth, pastor will keep her. You go first select the better one first, go keep, go. And give member, not be serious about be. As they bring come, when they give
share
out, share
to,
out.
To the needy,
to the needy,
not to the needy, not the one with get money.
Ah. God bless you, sir. Good evening, sir.
Good evening, Apostle Alfred.
Good evening, sir.
And Pastor Apostle.
What else, sir?
And a good evening. Then we try to react our network today, Abi. They don't will succeed, though.
They don't succeed.
They don't will succeed. If they talk of politics, if they don't react and the network will stable. No, now we're talking about church, we're talking about Christ. They don't will succeed by
Jesus. The Holy Ghost fire.
Because I love the listening. Anybody the life will not break. Anybody I say okay. The devil will work, but Baba God not get power pass.
Not so.
Baba God too much. On our well done.
What
I enjoy our teaching today. I just watch you now.
What
else, sir? What
else, sir? So way forward.
Now we way forward. That we want.
Your own contribution. What's your contribution towards this broadcast? We'll start from here.
Yeah, my contribution to the broadcast. Where you are in the broadcast, sorry.
Yes, we'll start from here first.
Yeah, my contribution at least on a deadline, I recall to the college in Lamoya. I mean, people will watch you now, and we are happy. For myself, let me talk about myself. I did get more lessons from this thing that we talk.
Good.
So, for that one, I'm so happy.
Mm.
Eh?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Eh, we hear you, sir.
We hear you. You're not there too now. Okay. Now, what do you think the church should be doing now, according to the Bible?
The church is supposed to stop preaching about prosperity. But it starts teaching us salvation the way they were teaching before.
Mm.
When I was growing up, they were teaching us salvation. If somebody even calls you for us, you go fear to even look and to reply. But this day, they don't change them, divert them to prosperity. Bring money, come and sow seed so that you will get money. Come sow this seed. Until they stop those ones, that is what we go forward. The churches now need to stop to the preachers. When they teach us salvation, no word of God more than get money, because if we come up with this life, we are not taking any money alone. The only thing that will replace our love is our soul. So my God, they're supposed to build us, no.
God bless you. Wonderful. All you do your head. I bet when you want to collect pastoral form.
Yeah. Everybody wants to be pastor. At least I will know more about word of God.
Okay.
They teach the little one where I know that I will be teach. So
wonderful.
Now upon me, I must stand in the front of us and say I must preach before they know I'm afraid of God. I have the fear of God in my heart.
Good. Oh yeah. As COVID-19 finish, enter street, go to evangelism. Is that okay?
I give to the poor too.
You say?
Once COVID-19, while I don't finish.
From now,
go street, begin to preach the gospel. Go to preach. I also give to the poor.
As you talk.
Ato, are you hearing me?
Apostle, I don't preach before. I don't preach for New Benin Market. I don't preach for inside that New Benin Market before. See, when I go to Nigeria, I speak a lot about church. I don't preach for inside New Benin Market.
Good.
So not the new thing.
Good. Oh yeah, thank you. Another person, they more preach. Another person call. Yeah. Hello. Good evening. Hello. It is well. Okay, we are arguing for tight. No, we'll settle down later.
When I leave the issue of tight, I want a distraction. When I pay attention.
When I don't pay attention,
the devil they try to distract. When I don't pay attention now. You see, the issue of hospital bill when we talk so, a very important matter. Yes. Make we enter hospital. Yes, hospitals. If you go many times, you know, many people will, they don't wear seats for hospital. Where do they keep them? Now money. Many women, now money they keep them. Many don't deliver. They don't deliver their baby. Their husband don't get money. Yes, the man don't get money. They must born. Even no matter how you talk, they must born children.
They must born.
Everybody no rich for society. No blame anybody. See, Ogaba, you no go work. Many waiting at the end. No go fit take care of the family. Now true go talk as he be. So those ones need support. No enter hospital like those ones where they don't do operation for. They want to operation for more pay their bill. Like those one where they born, where they don't feel discharge them, more pay their bill. Like those one where they sick, where they don't get money for drugs, more pay their bill. You understand?
That drug for them.
As you buy, see, I tell you, if you do this one and you buy food for them, the prayer where you go pray, don't go, you go, don't go reach anything.
You
go answer quick. Yes. You go answer quick. Because the person heart self go make the heart go the sweet. Yes, the Bible says, a merry heart doeth good like medicine, but a broken spirit dry the bone. Now, I want to put my down another point. The point of our brother, a wonderful point, a very wonderful point. The message of salvation and the message of Christ.
And I will preach so.
Yes. That be the foundation of the church. Paul said, no other foundation should any man lay that has already been laid, only Christ and the church. Riabonki, how many things you pray before you die?
Jesus Christ, finish.
You will see people they always heal. You will see thousands of people, they heal. Miracle everywhere, healing everywhere, salvation everywhere. People they heal. You know, nobody say maybe the way people they look at her, say, now this class are going to preach and people don't go tire. Why people not tire when Riabonki preach?
You know,
yes. And you see now millions upon millions. So every church supposed to lay foundation for Christ. Prosperity, no be teaching.
No be message.
Now, as a result of obedience, in Matthew chapter 6, verse 33, it says, seek him first the kingdom of God.
Finish.
And righteousness. It says, every other thing shall be added unto you.
Okay, apostle.
Yes, sir.
For the church, I don't be the pastor.
Yes, sir.
You don't see me the preacher by tithe and offering.
No, sir.
No be message. Tithe and offering, no be message. Now, the truth be that. Prosperity, no be message. Give them the kingdom. Every other thing the kingdom will go get them. That one I cannot be preaching about tithe. Oh, you need to if you say if you're not tithing, your life become tithe. If you're not paying offering, you start suffering. If you're not giving seed, you are now lie. Those are not witchcraft. That's why she's not a do ministry. I never begin to preach about tithe and I'm gonna cajole you. That rubbish is not a message. That will not be a message. A man who is saved will know how to give naturally.
Now the next one I want to talk again are the issue of those where they go school. Yes, those where they go school. Again, I think 2 days ago, me and one of my friends called a talk. She got a talk when she did university. She got the same when she did 100 level. Say now her GP, her result increased fast. Nobody she tell me. She said that time, say she eat well. Say she, upon her, say she be executive for fellowship. Say she they go library. But she says she don't get stressed, say she they eat good food, say she they pay all her bills, say she they buy all textbook. I remember for school, many times we'll go school, say we won't go read. You go see unbelievers, they go buy fried rice, they go buy coke,
chicken.
They go buy chicken. They won't read though.
They won't read.
When they go eat finish, they don't go read for long. That's why they always come out with sharp bread. You know why? They eat good food. You go see Christian, some men who call the turn out of fasting.
We begin to pray. Only go fast, only go fast. We dey pray. Yeah.
Because the money no day. You see many Christians now, for university. They never pay their school fees. Many of them they owe last year's school fees. Many of them don't get where to stay.
Even food, not get
many of them don't get food to chop.
They come from big churches.
So make we are there. You know, see, this thing that they talk about, so now very hard. It they pay me for heart. And I God they want no good do.
identify the need of the people, just as you identify their spiritual need. Now, when they talk about people who don't save, they don't save already.
From God alone.
Help them now. Yes. You don't need prayer. You don't need to say, God, repeat to me. No. Use your physical eye. Take a look. Ask question. Say, you did school, my brother. How much be your school fees? Yes. If you don't trust the person, go pay him by yourself. Yes. Pay him. As you pay him, buy the food stuff by yourself. Say, take it to school.
Yes.
How much is your hand out? Follow up. Do these things. Yes. You will not say you don't play your part. More pay the school fees of them for University of Benin. School fees no big. The first year, I think, say that time when I did first year, we pay 50,000. The second year, we pay 12,000. 12,000. The last year, I can pay 12,000. I think 12,500 two times for school fees. Yes. So, irrespective of the university, maybe private or government, Christians, we can afford it. God has blessed us. So, make we see all these things as other major priority. I tell you, if you be somebody where they do this thing, then you go live fulfilled life. I tell you. You go live fulfilled life. Yes. Now, those things where you go to see, where other people go to talk about. See, look at the Bible say, let our light so shine.
Amongst.
Let our light so shine that our, men will see.
But today our light will shine again. We did a shine on a lie. We did a shine on a covetousness. We did a shine on a greed, envy among members, competition, unnecessary competition, and tribalism. In fact, tribalism is another thing we destroyed in the Nigerian church today. You will see, pastor will not be Benin. Now you pastor will be Benin, not be Yoruba. I the pastor for Yoruba church. Now problem, no promotion, tribalism. Those who will talk this matter, tribalism. They know you know get promoter. They will go bring Yoruba person. The thing they happen for winners, it happen for redeemed. Even Baptist, it happen. I know it will be like that. All these things are error. We need to kill all these tribalism error. We need to destroy that altar now. In fact, there's one pastor friend, he did redeem. In fact, he resigned a few months ago. He resigned. You know, they agreed to Bale. The social remission is the one you remission take killer. Yeah, the remission is Bewa. Now the guy called me, he take off. He run for men, no go die. Personally, they don't promote, they don't even really promote them because nobody Yoruba. And this thing is common among the redeemed. Cack winners, Baptists. These things now witchcraft. There's no tribalism in the kingdom of God. Why we call it bring tribalism? Sir, because tribalism, we don't fear help ourselves. Mm. Tribalism is still their part. So we don't fear help ourselves. We need to talk him as it be. Mm. Who want first may go buy first part. First part able to market against self.
Now you see, that one at one point, I beg more to help those with these schools. Yes, some this secondary school. Some mothers now, some parents now, they don't get money, they get many children, some get four, some get three. Now government school then they go, even the government school, they don't feel they pay everything. No could identify these people. It no good to our children to go the best school. And the other people, children, they know they go school at all, then they go the least school. No. Now I don't be love at all. I get many things from my heart and I won't do for the poor. God no. God no. By the grace of God, I get many things. See, I don't tell God say I will do for people more than myself. Yes, I don't make that vow years ago. I go do for other people more than my family. And the woman when I won't marry now by the grace of God. Now this thing happened, tell her. Yes. So make we change our mindset.
Make I tell you what happened. He went in on the 20th of this month. Money when me I give her. Say take, go ahead and do something for house. Other person see call her. You hear me so? Call her say never eat. He shared that 20,000 into two. He go give the person 10,000. Meanwhile, he want to wedding. Me, the find money. As they come with the sharing, as we they enter, and you want marry. He not told say I want to marry. I'm not give. Hey, money when me still give at all. Why? Make sure you take go work for your house for where he share. For kind of like that, the people of Christ, love. You surprise that they talk. Him. I go talk him. Now talk him as it be. Now talking about TV, he went in at the 20th, but yes, as he know, he not put up head, my mother now 20th, for where, he not got our face. We see they do what they do. Why? Because once you help the poor, we pray less.
Yes, sir. 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 Now, big God be that. Now, big God be that.
Once we start helping the poor, we pray less.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
We are praying more unnecessarily because we refuse to help the poor.
That's true, sir.
That the truth be that. No be all problem need deliverance.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
There are some problems that need money to be solved.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Person where get stomach ulcer before I get an hunger, I want killer.
Yes, sir.
Now make my hunger make a get stomach ulcer.
Yes, sir.
So at that particular time, you don't need prayer, you need food. You need food for crying out loud. You need clothes for crying out loud. So all those money what they build castle, where people go scatter one day, make we stop her. Like me now, you don't say I don't talk her. Number one, God not coming to pastor church. I'm an apostle. I dey talk him every day. Make a PP this go put man for which so. Hello.
Hello, good evening, sir. Apostle.
Yeah, God bless you. Good evening, sir.
Yes, I'm calling from Italy.
Yeah, what else, sir? Way forward.
Yes, the way forward is that, the way forward we need to, you know, when God need to do this, most of the problem we have in the churches today is our pastors.
You are correct.
Man. Those days when we go to church, those days when you go to church, what you see on the altar is the cross, the sign of cross. Now, today, when you go there, you see the pastor and the wife there. They no longer see Christ again. What they see there is the pastor of the church, the founder. That is what they are worshiping, sir.
Yeah.
Another thing when you should know again. Now, you come to the church, they no longer preach what is in the Bible. They are just after money. They preach money. They are there just to make money for themselves, just to take care of their family.
No.
They don't longer preach the word of God again for people to be blessed. When they come there, they are just there after money. Somebody who you see today is a teacher in the school, is a teacher in the church. Before you know tomorrow, we just you know the pastor. These are the problems we have for the church. So let them have that fear of God in their mind. Let them come. Just let them have the fear of God in their mind, sir. We they can do this. I believe the way forward will be there. Let them, mostly the pastors, we are the problem of the churches today. They are just there just to make money for themselves, sir. That is all.
Thank you,
sir. They no longer preach the word of God again. Nothing. Thank you very much, sir.
God bless you, sir. As Fred Tokan, God bless you, caller. Let me tell you, the problem of Nigeria is the pastor. No be fool, I mean. The problem of Nigeria today, now pastors, we must talk him as he be. Where are they just now? Before this caller calling, and they talk something just now.
He doesn't know if you help the poor, you will pray less.
Yes. If you help the poor, you pray less. The reason why we are praying more is because we are not helping the poor.
God will solve your problem more.
If you help the poor more, God will solve your problem more. As we've been talking before, now we pastor be the problem.
Susan.
Now we be the problem. Now pastors be the problem of this country, Nigeria. Yes, now we be the problem. In fact, especially Africa country. If I not believe Nigeria now, especially Africa country.
Yes,
now pastors, now we be problem. Greed, covetousness. Me and my wife and my children, people are just going to go and die. You just collect. Can't you give back? There are members who they don't start house, they don't even finish. Make we begin to raise money to go to build that house where they don't ever finish. So members don't get motto. Pastor, oh, thank you, Jesus. It gets to pastor house. If you go there now, you'll see close to 20 cars. Why are who? Are you selling cars? Do you have a showroom? Give it out. People need that. People need motto. Now, apart from motto now, you'll see pastor with a dry motto, they go roll glass. You know, they carry members. You go say, God bless you, bye-bye. Stop, pastor, carry members. They go where they go to. Not the only ones who enjoy the AC with your car. In fact, before my motto comes spoil, if I never wonder like I need a new one. Before that motto spoil, my brother, now, in fact, now, time service, how did they call the motto? Time service. After they go to my church, oh, you're going to enter. Even when they're full, they go to lap. Yes, until the motto spoil. They go to lap because I don't say anything when God give me, not before my own, now for the people, to help the people. You know how they bring this matter? Rain go to fall. Pastors, church motto, go to that church compound. Why they don't go bring that church boss to help? Yes. If you go make it now, in the evening like this, passage of bracket and no motto. Now that time, together will go inflate their price. Where did stop the church from bringing that church boss? Bringing that church boss to help people from making to Luku maybe five times free. It's part of the evangelism. Because you are carrying them, you are preaching to them free.
Yes, sir.
Part of the evangelism. More they talk about should be.
Hello?
Yeah, yes, sir. Yeah, God bless you. Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Sir, you see no sense, sir.
Okay, I beg you. Are you, do you want to contribute?
Sir?
Okay, coming back now. Eh? We are in live broadcast now. God bless you.
Again, one matter when I want to talk again, one other point. This menu, this menu, well, well. Now, the issue of dressing for church. Decency must return back to the church.
Yes, sir.
Irrespective of denomination.
Irrespective.
All followers of Christ, we must be decent
in our dressing.
Especially the ladies. Especially the ladies.
Don't say, don't judge me.
Yes.
But they say, you have to say, amen. But then they correct you, say, don't judge me. Can't be quite old with the 10-minute repent.
If we talk on everybody in church is blessed. But the one with dress naked, go catch up. I receive it not. Amen. But when we say everybody dress decent, you say, I know be deeper life. Who tell you that one?
Who tell you that one?
Cover your body for God's sake. Cover your body. Make I ask one question. How many times you don't see, I know they like to record them, but I won't call them now. How many times you don't hear for television say they rape Muslim? Why do you say that Christian, that they rape, they rape? You know why? Nakedness.
I've been moving this call. Hello.
Hello, my apostle. God bless you, sir.
Amen. Good evening, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank God for the good job you are doing, sir. The way forward again, I was the one that called before. There is another way forward again for our problem today. Sir, when you see any Muslim man today, anywhere this Muslim man go in the world, mosque, now the same for everywhere. This man, Muslim man can enter anywhere in the mosque and pray. But we Christians are not like that. Everybody when leaves a church, go another place, but they look for a branch to worship. You don't go see enter another church, you can go worship. This is the problem we have with the churches. There's no love. We don't see ourselves as one. These are the problem we have, sir. All these things are problem. We can't only think we didn't have this problem. We reach Christ of the thing, this churches of the thing will remain the same. Christian will leave one church. If you don't see a church when in the worship for the place when in the, you don't go create another church.
The problem, oh, problem.
Eh? What? You know the same Christ, not the one God.
Problem.
Eh?
Because pastor don't bring.
Oh, yeah. Muslim man, anywhere where Muslim man go. Yes, sir. Anywhere where Muslim man go, mosque. Anywhere when you go, so we have mosque for you, go to head to preach. But Christians, they are not like that. There is no love between us. God bless you, sir.
Amen, sir. Thank you. Talk about the dressing code.
You see, the dressing, the Bible says your body is the temple of the Holy Ghost. Every Christian girl or woman, your body na God get her. Your body no be your own. So no use your body to they evangelize for devil. No use your body to they make sex the hungry young men. I beg you in the name of God.
And some pastor will say, don't leave, God look at the heart. What you are wearing doesn't matter. That pastor is an antichrist. That pastor, you are an antichrist. Any pastor, when you just say, don't look at their physical appearance, go look at the heart. You are a liar, sir. The Bible says, out of the abundance of the heart, the man speaketh. Now, what do you think for your heart? Now, you reflect on your body. So, enough of this nakedness on the altar. If you see some pastor wife, they be like prostitute. The way that they dress, come church. The Africanese, they be like, I am a tiger. Now, know what I am a tiger. Thy finger will long. That pastor wife, so member will see a copy. So, when pastor finger long, how about the correct members?
About pick up. Many things there to talk about.
Hello, God bless you. Good evening. Hello. Network.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, God bless you. Good evening, sir.
Good evening, Apostle.
Yeah, God bless you. Good evening.
Apostle, good evening.
Good evening, sir. What is that?
Apostle, I want to ask you, Apostle, what will be your English name, sir?
Now, Godwin, sir.
God bless you, sir.
Amen, sir.
Sir, the more it is, one just called just now. I told, look at that man talk. I really believe on that man. You say that man called don't know whether I call Philip that for the corona, but I will check. When you enter church, that the people will get now, pastors, and that's true. Mm-hmm. If you enter church, that before that cross of Jesus, not in the Jesus church. Mm-hmm. After they call the good pastor, mm-hmm. after they call Abia White Jonah. Mm-hmm. Now, now, the first song, not in the Abia Jonah now.
Yes.
Now, first song, now they call the Abia Jonah. If you enter church, now the pastor, now we call it that. That man, when he called, he support that man. Mm-hmm. Eh? Another one called before I called, he said, anyone where Muslim go,
But not if they go into worship, they won't worship.
The issue of dressing, we go hammer. Yes, today, una must dress well. Every woman, both the one we don't marry, both the one we never marry, we must dress well. And the one we don't born, you must dress, you must cover your bikini lap, for God's sake. Cover their lap. See what the Bible talk. Now the evangelist of Satan. Now they cause problem. That's where they rape. Now they cause the problem. Now no go dress well. Now go wear tight. They go shake. After unbeliever, don't see everything we do your body. I no go plan to rape you.
Now, so see me. Like talking.
You see young girls or the women, they will come touch now. You will see all their body parts go to show. They will see the dress. Dress decent, I beg you.
Hello.
Hello, God bless you, man of God.
Amen, sir.
I am Pastor Ishmael. God bless you, sir.
Amen, sir.
I just want to appreciate you for this program, and God will reward you in the name of Jesus. More strength, more grace for all the great work you are doing.
Amen, sir.
You see, but men of God, the truth about them is, the reason why they open their church is what they are facing. Because truly, are you sure God truly called them? You see the love in their life. They want to build empire. They want to win the whole world. That's their problem. Mm. And the moment they start the ministry, they focus on the reason why they were called. You know, when Jesus sent his disciples, they go into the world, preach the good news, repent, the kingdom of God is at hand. And when they went, they focus on their message, yes. Repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. Mm. But the message of these people, you know, let me tell you, both home and abroad, 80% or 90% of the church leaders are all of copies. You see now, what we see in Benin or in Nigeria is not like that of the days of Archbishop Uyinosa. I can see you, as I can see you as professor. Can I prophesy? Pastor are telling names of people, your carnival. Your name of your father, the tree at the back of your father. People are not white to see that these are frog stars. You know? They're walking from home. And that's why you see all of them based on the same feather flock together.
Yes, sir.
It is your platform, some people, they cannot come here. Because I pray God Almighty will touch them.
Amen.
For me, my brother, I never thought we can see a pastor like you. I do come to Nigeria every year to work crusade. I hardly go with pastors in Nigeria. Because all they need is money. And even when they see you, they thought that you come from Europe, you come with money. You know, I had a crusade every year there, and in the crusade, the men of God have come with me. They'll be thinking after the crusade we are going to
share money.
Take an offering. And I brought things good to share for the poor. Then we had the first pastor, this type of offering, offering for what? When you see people that came because they are poor, very poor, then what are you going to collect from them? Look at the whole private schools in Nigeria. 80% belong to pastors. You understand?
Yes.
And they want to build more. No one cares about building the church. The church is not the building. The church is the guidance of the children of God. No one cares to build them. If you can build those people, you have built church. But we pray, God Almighty will deliver from their hearts in the name of Jesus. Jesus has said it. He said at the last day, there shall arise false Christ. False prophet. Matthew chapter 24, verse 24. There shall arise false prophet, false Christ. They will do many miracles. You can see that miracle they did in Lagos. The man, the woman that have a short hand out. And Paul showed to me that that man that was disgraced is a false prophet. Yet people are still following him. You understand? People want to see a prophet that can tell them in the project in many ways. No one wants to believe the word of God. No one wants to pray. No one wants to fast. They need miracles. And the Bible says, this sign shall come up and believe. In my name, you shall cast out demons. Signs and wonders are birthright of believers. If that believe in men shall be saved, they believe in men of God. And the men of God want to be their God. They want to be called daddy. That is the Lord, that is the G.O. They want to be called names. I pray God Almighty will help us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God will use the young men that are coming now. And God is going to flush them out.
Yes, sir.
Very, very soon. God is going to flush them out.
Thank
but they are building their empire. They are not building church of God. And I pray God Almighty will unite the good ones together.
Amen.
I will begin to preach against their evil ways. I said to Nigeria, when you are preaching to the people in the church, they begin to see different persons. Because their pastor is their God. No, man cannot be God. Master slave, and that's what they have there.
Thank you, sir.
The Bible, Jesus tells us, he that must be the head must ready to serve. Jesus demonstrated by washing the feet of the disciples. That is who we're supposed to be.
Thank you, sir.
God bless you and God will encourage you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May the hands of the Lord rest upon you and
Amen.
Your ministry.
Amen.
I pray for one day link us together. We know ourselves Amen. More better. Keep on the
yes, sir.
This area.
Amen.
Keep it on and stand
yes.
in the truth.
Yes.
With God and with God, we'll see you through.
Amen.
God bless you, Pastor Apostle, for your support. May
Thank
the good God bless you.
Amen,
and
sir.
Bless this ministry in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. So, still on the dressing matter.
Yes, the dressing will not go rush more. If not here, we'll stop today. Tomorrow, we'll continue. We're ready to spend 1 hour for here. Dress, I talk and just now say, why be saying only Christian girls that they rape?
Dress anyhow.
Why be saying only Christian girls that they rape? Who now don't dress anyhow, finish. Expose all your body parts to outside. How they not go rape you now? Dress decent. You say you want no one be deeper life.
Hello, sir. God bless you, sir. Pastor.
Amen. Good evening, sir.
Yes, sir. The way forward, how many will go fit talk? It's too plenty. As I've said before, we Christians, now will be the problem of ourselves. People can't join the pastors. I have to tell you the truth. Okay, go anywhere in the world, Catholic than one.
Mm-hmm.
Any part of the world where you go, a Catholic man will be Catholic, anywhere where you see Catholic church, you go enter. But we Christians, we Pentecostals are not like that. We are the top for ourselves. We talk about it, not a big church, sir. It's what I got in competition with me. Book a church, like, go there, go to the hospital, and I tell her, now here is the worship. I tell her, you don't get money for food. He go give you. But for Pentecostals, they are not like that. We are the Pentecostals, we are the problem of the world. Even in Nigeria today, now the Pentecostals, now with the whole problem with Nigeria today. There's no more. There's nothing like Christ again. All they see is their own church, their names. It's finished. How do we talk, Apostle? The problem is too much. Unless we have to come together as one, we see ourselves as one.
as Christians, let's see ourselves as one. If not, the way forward is going to be very difficult, sir. It's only God's intervention we need. Thank you, sir. Thank you very so much, sir. Thank you so much.
Yes,
I appreciate you, sir.
Yes,
this program, I want you to continue this program, people. Please, sir. Just continue this program. Let people be, you know, it will inspire people to know more about Christ. People, please. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir. Yes, sir. In fact, the interesting matter.
Yes, sir.
May I quit talk? Something just come my mind now.
Yes, sir.
The way church is there full Nigeria now. All those small, small pikin where water never drop on their head. Everywhere street, small pikin. Me, I don't know what they can they do. I don't know what the PFM they do. Now, I'm supposed to sanitize the church. I don't know what they can they do. Christian Association of Nigeria, the PFM, Pentecostal Fellowship of Nigeria. I don't know what they do.
I'm on a topic, no Russian. No, talk on the dressing. We go talk on church leaders.
No, suspend that.
Suspend that, wait.
You can address now.
No, suspend that. After this one, we'll talk on the issue of church leader. They are wrong where they're supposed to be playing.
Because. Okay, continue.
See, every girl will never marry. We don't want you to say they're raping because of your indecent dressing, though. Know? If they're raping, you are your own.
You are your own.
You are your own.
Hello, sir. Hello.
I don't talk him again. From now on, we don't go take nonsense again. We don't go take nonsense. We don't come, we don't always say, we don't call ourselves Christians as young girls. We don't come, they bring disgrace to the body of Christ in Nigeria. Just because we don't dress well. From now on, any girl where we just say they're rape and are Christian, the first thing we go do, we go check the picture where the girl don't snap before.
Proof of Facebook.
It's not nakedness that you snap, now you snap the proof of Facebook. You are on your own. And when your family don't blame anybody. We are not going to dress well. We are going to complain that they rape. We are not going to dress well. Man, ask one question again. How many deeper life members you don't hear say they rape before? You know why? They go cover all their body.
Dress well.
Wear the agbada. Wear all of that. Wear if you don't marry, wear the agbada.
Fashion, seducing clothes. They seduce everybody.
Who they show your body for? That is called problem. That is the first problem now. Many people, they won't marry now. They confused.
They don't know they won't marry again.
You see, even the one we don't marry, they go see them dress seductively outside. Oh, which man do you want to see? They see you again for God's sake.
Waiting.
Make Christian guests and issue of dressing. Your guests, talk to yourself. If not, if they rape you, don't blame anybody. Because the Bible says, when a man is tempted, he's tempted after his own loss. Now, what did the man see? Now he go lost after.
Now, someone do go to musical concert one day. If you see what the guy to wear for altar they sing, for unibank, all the boys that day they don't worship God. Now that girl physique they look because what is she wear now white and that thing they show her inner. So the girls they look abomination. Hello.
Hello, sir. It was the last caller, sir. Maybe the network was not too good, sir. I wanted to say hi to your assistant pastor. I don't know whether it's a pastor. Yeah. Apos, what is the name?
Apos.
Apos, sir. Yes, I hear you said his wedding next week. I want to congratulate him for in advance. More grace. Yes. Thank God for everything. Please, people should continue your good job you are doing.
Thank you, sir.
As I've said before, yes, when you go to anywhere you go in the world, all Catholics, they are one. The Christians have to come together, mostly the Pentecostals.
Yes,
we have to come together as one.
Yes, sir.
If not like that, then let us see ourselves as one family.
Yes, sir.
Because when the pastors are teaching us now, they are telling us we have two Christ. The Christ in your church with my own is not the same. How can we come together? How can we love ourselves? How can peace come to Nigeria? Because we don't love ourselves.
Yes.
The Christians have to come together. So we have to get that unity. Let us see ourselves as one. We would not like to see Christ Embassy. Just Embassy would not like to see CACGM. CACGM would not like to see this. What are we preaching? Then what do you have to preach to me? Christ is not divided. Christ is one. In the whole world, Christ is one. Why we Pentecostals are, you know, dividing Christ to be 100?
So tired. I don't tire. Topic for another day.
That's true. Now this matter, in plenty, we're going to take us much more.
Topic for another day.
The church must repent of evil. Now only they see evil, because the people don't want to hear word.
If you not like, more than say Apostle Alfred and Antichrist. Anything I like, more than talk on me. We are ready for all of you. Because when I don't destroy the body of Christ.
Young girls dress well. And mama, now you go there, see all those legis will be in our wear. You go there, see your bikini, they wear out the grass, your bikini there, 10 years, 20 years. You go there, see how they dress out, what did they wear for inner? You go there, wear out the grass like that. Later, you go there, complain, say they rape them. See, we don't want to hear those nonsense again. Anybody, any Christian girl, where they rape now, eh? And we find out, say, now you're dressing that concern, no blame them.
There are so many Christian mothers, when they do abortion for their own children.
Yes.
Christian mother, in quotes. When now they do abortion for their own Christian boy, for their own daughter, when they carry Bele, now they will carry their pikin go hospital, they go to abortion. Christian mother, shame on you now. Hello.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, God bless you. Good evening.
Minister.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Today's topic is very sweet, very nice topic. Even if we can still get it tomorrow morning, we will not finish. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Apostle, congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Apostle, congratulations. Yes, sir. Want to manage. Apostle, happy birthday.
Thank
I
you, sir.
I will permit you, but happy birthday. I love you.
You not say that. You not say that. Not say that again.
Happy birthday, usual apostle.
Where my gift? Where my gift?
Let us start from the altar. Do you not to see the dressing of the men of the women of God, the pastor's wife? They go wear the skirt, go touch their buttocks, they will show all their body. If you see Christ, when Christ was talking to the apostles, me and my father, we are one. If anything you see me do, that's what my father, I my father, do that things I do. Because remember, they speak for the altar. Because if they see they are cutting among their daddy, they be calling. If they dress well, they be challenging the member. They should say dressing will come be okay. That's why we wear trousers, the shoulder will pack in yash. They will wear the top, they will pack their breath. We go inside. How do the teenager that they are doing up all the girls will be there? That's the same thing. Because they won't be like that. Look, may I make an example, like Kratenberg. You see, no, they are dressing like Pastor Chris, they will fry their hair. The hair soup. Now, what do you know? Cutting back to this thing. Now, what the natural of the drugs, you see, they don't get the natural that they did because now what did that is teaching. If this matter won't stop, they have to start from the altar, man of God.
Yes.
That's the truth of the matter. They have to start from the altar. Not how we will preach this thing. Well, the man of God doesn't do this tonight, we'll do okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Wonderful.
You see, the Bible says all scripture was given by inspiration of the Holy Ghost for reproof, for instruction, the correction path. No, they talk him again.
No.
If you are a man of God here, see, no be only pastor. If you be mother, you be Christian mother, you are a woman of God. If you be father, you be Christian man, you are a man of God in your home. Warn your children, warn your member, tell them. If anybody comes to you and say don't dress well, even if it's the first time, drag and go out. No, they say let them go like that. No, don't try those things. Drive and go out with the nakedness. Tell us if you want to come to church to serve God, dress well.
In fact, if you don't want driver, make church get wardrobe.
Yes.
See, if you don't want drive then, make church get wardrobe. So the sister, maybe not one shirt she gets. That's stable okay. Church. Yes. Maybe get only one cloth. So make church, make a kind of girl, kind of go church boutique. Close them up. Remove that dirty when she wear. She go, but then she go ask. Go to the church and they close me up.
Good.
Fine.
Good.
Then the brother will carry dada and be at the
comb your
church.
Hair.
Comb your hair. If you don't get comb, make sure get clipper.
When you're back home, they share comb every week.
Yes. Make sure they share comb. So all the that are like man people, we be telling them mad. They make sure they get baby shalom. So as a member, they want to become mad. They'll do deliverance for themselves. They'll carry them go to the boutique. The baby shalom. Bab their hair. Make a day normal. Today, mad people everywhere for that church. Does they leave them the way, come the way they are? No. Now they're spreading so. So we're going to change them. Who wants to be the first now? Because we must, this error must be corrected. The way forward we say, I can better talk now. So there are some sisters, they don't get money to buy good clothes.
Yes, sir.
No, the truth we say, Who buy that one for the way that they wear?
They get money. They know they buy phone. We check their phone. Nobody go give excuse. They get money.
You see the phone with some sister they wear. They don't have money. Now, nah, hope we give the benefit of doubt. Maybe they don't get, maybe not their boyfriend. In fact, those single sisters, where they look for a boyfriend, he buried in your grave. You never marry. You don't bump the king. Now, error. And you will call the man your husband. The man is not your husband. He never pay back price. You will call him your husband. Now, error. The boy now chief. You now assistant chief. You understand? So I beg this error with the correct hand. This error where they bring problem. In fact, we don't go talk and finish today. We'll let you get 3 minutes. We'll round them up because the network will break since. Let me call you give out 10 minutes extra. Tomorrow we'll come back.
Yes,
we'll
go the same thing.
This matter, will they continue tomorrow? If God says money, we will continue.
Yes,
because they will hear them.
Yes.
Because the nonsense, where do they happen for our altar? Mm. Imagine that they carry commit at the concert.
That one, that one, Papa, no Russian. Oh. I tell you, no Russian. No Russian. No, now, we'll talk. We'll just talk one last thing, one last scripture, then you round up.
Okay. Okay.
The many things there. This one, see, to show you, say God hate them. Romans chapter 12, 1 and 2. He said, I beseech you, therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God.
I beg you.
He did beg Christian. He did beg Christian. Now we see the beg Christian. We beg both boys and girls, mothers. We beg with
beg.
I beg. That you present your body. For those where they say God, the Holy Spirit, the Messiah. He did say, present your body, your physical body.
Physical body.
Your body, a living sacrifice.
Yeah, today they represent dead sacrifice. If you open your breast, you are presenting dead sacrifice. If you open your private parts for grant, you are presenting dead sacrifice. Some of you now go soak back of finish, who now go give tailor, make a cutter again. All the best, or son, you're going to lift up all the Father to you, Peter, the wind father to you, nonsense. You say, Father, which are the. Sing them that song again. Oh,
at the center of it all.
At the center of it all. It's you that I say, shut up. Why must you see God in the center? Shout from the beginning. If you shout from the beginning, if you reach the center, you know where they cry.
So, he said, present your body holy.
Present your body holy. Those pastors of intention don't matter. Those pastors that be antichrist. Because they guarantee the benefit, you know why? Sir, no vessel. He get one of my friends. He go win a job. We call their name. We don't tell anybody. He go win a job from Mobile Branch. All the guests that they call, and they wear pants, they go sit down for front. Pastor, they like them. When they come go out for evangelism, they go see the girl for street. Now they go to a girl. What did they happen now? One of the journey country come church. Now the girls see the no country. Now the pastor comes see the, call the brothers. The pastor comes see the members. Say, why not come church? He said that brother say why did they dress any come church? The pastor go meet that same brother. Say, brother, are you crazy? Why are you driving away our members? Let them come. You can imagine. Because they pastor receive free Wi-Fi, internet. You receive free Wi-Fi. So we may open their private part for you. They look for motor, free Wi-Fi. That's why they only drive them. We they recommend today. From today, as the church they resume now. All what you they call with short skirt, back home.
Straight.
Because you know if you wear short skirt, go back house.
Okay. Good. You don't ever see that before?
You don't see where girls, if you wear short skirt, they go back house.
Good.
You don't see where they open Brazil, carry Brazil, they go bank.
Good.
No.
They be banker.
They be banker, they open their breast. You don't see them. Now let church with their love nonsense. Church in Bible talk. Present your body a holy sacrifice.
Holy, acceptable unto God.
Unto God, not the unto pastor.
Which is your reasonable service.
Sorry, we'll bring this last call. Hello.
Hello, sir. Good evening, sir.
Yeah, God bless you. Good evening.
Yes, sir. I know. I want to please. I know God lead you. Any program you are doing, God always direct you what to do or what to do the next day. But please, I want you to do me a favor, sir. Concern, I'm sorry to divert a little bit. I know what is the program for today is the way forward. But I want to do just pray over it concerning a dose state. Please, the thing is really disturbing me where. Please, if you can bring the program back again, what is happening at those states? Please, I'm sorry to divert a little bit. I see no reason why they are trying to destroy at those states. Look, this man that just sent for us to prepare at those states. Now they are not pursuing him up and down. I don't know what is the problem, sir. If you can bring that topic back again, I'm sorry to digress a little bit. Please, Concerning those states is my concern, please. Please, you just pray over it if you can bring the program back again so that we can discuss it. Because Obaseki is trying for those states. Okay. I see no reason why this katakata of a thing. Please, sir, I'm sorry, sir, to digress a little bit. Okay. Thank you, sir, and God bless you, sir.
All right, no problem. Lives matter more close.
Papa, tell them to understand.
See, the reason why I don't want to put my for politics for now, I they wait after primary.
Yes.
I they wait after primary.
Yes.
Then after primary, you will see me here full force. Yes, so we go mobilize. But I they watch. But we know where the team they go. We know. So I don't want to do a two hammer round. Because everybody say I don't backslide.
Yes.
They say, man, I'm not supposed to talk about politics. What a useless funny discussion. Say, pastor, I'm not supposed to talk about politics. Shame. We get right to talk. But for now, I will monitor them. Once we start, now full. More than nobody will come.
So finally, the Bible says, and be not conformed to this world.
Do not be conformed to this world.
You will see prostitutes. Fish nails very long like witch.
Yes.
You go see how they go fish
and actually masquerade.
They pray for the way God save them. Those ones they never save. You go see somebody go, they call himself minister of God, woman. You go do the same thing. How you think what they take repent for God's sake?
For God's sake.
You go see, you go expose all your body parts. You go say you want to talk about marriage. What do you see? It's disgrace everywhere.
What do you know?
So the last thing I want to talk is that if you know so you didn't involve, you don't marry, you never marry. If you never marry, dress well, I beg you. If you don't marry, dress well and dress your children well to cover up, because if they send many people go hell, and if you go pastor, discipline your member, even if they come out, when they come out, discipline them, correct them. God bless you now. Tomorrow we'll continue.
We're going to talk him as it be. So we go round them up here this evening. So many today, if God's about continuity to next year, we're going to talk him, because this error must be corrected. Waiting. Pastor, why go fish allergies? You go fish love in Galilee, which?
Prostitute
go do the same thing. Which are going to be different? Pastor, why go carry Ghana with one people here? You go fish with one. The only God give him, say, not fair rich. Different color. Now, pastor, why go fish? Member go fish, sir. What is the difference between pastor, wife, and prostitute? Not different. I beg. Oh, one verse, I made a quick minute with the verse now, because we never have to start. This is the message. Now, so we want to carry this evening. Now, so we want to carry it. We're not going to talk with you, God, not put for our mouths. We'll continue from here tomorrow, after church in the evening, by the grace of God. Make we not just they pray for us. Will they trust God? Make it just they continue to they help us to maintain our subscription, because our mind will say, we don't want to stop this broadcast till Jesus come. Yes. Yes, so every day we are going to see us here. Every day till Jesus come, the message will be preached. Any magic will cause us to bring up to heaven, we'll do it, because the people must be liberated. God bless all of you now with all the support. Thank you for your call, all your wonderful contribution. God bless all of you now. Una do well. Father, we say thank you for tonight. Thank you for the broadcast. Thank you for disappointing the enemies again. Though they try to invade our network, you disappoint them. Lord, we say take all the glory. For as many pastors that are involved in different atrocity, as they hear this message, help them to repent.
Amen.
Those that have refused to repent, Lord, disgrace them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Amen. Even the followers that is encouraging their pastor to be doing evil, Lord, they expose all of them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And the followers that is also encouraging their pastor to preach the right message, also bless them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we say thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. Una do well. God bless all of you now. Good night.